So here it is, called The Dirty Dozen. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. I've worked for 3 weeks solid, and it's driving me insane. A thirst is burning in my throat, I need to douse the flame. So at 5 o'clock this evening, me and all the boys, we're going to drink our brains out and make a lot of noise. So let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. The first bar is a proper pub on the village green. It wouldn't do to be banned from there, you know just what I mean. But the others round the village are only there for us. They're dark and dirty sheds and barns, places we can cuss. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. The men lock up their daughters, the wives lock up their men. Cause we fuck them or we fight them, then get on the drink again. There's 12 bars all in all, we like to reach the end. But if we don't do the dozen, then next week we'll try again. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line up beers up if you please. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. By the time we reach the eighth bar, we can barely see. We've already fought the English in bar number three. The jacks is mainly in the fields, we use them now and then. And the sheep look more attractive than a hut of stinking men. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. The locals think we're mad to drink poison like we do. But our lot is really not nice as it is for you. So we'll drink beer by the gallon, and we'll always drink it fast. Cause we could die tomorrow, so it might just be our last. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. Let's do the dirty dozen, drink until we're on our knees. Then crawl on to the next bar, line the beers up if you please. So we'll drink beer by the gallon, and we'll always drink it fast. Cause we could die tomorrow, so it might just be our last.